name is Domino Dude, and I'm going to show you how to do the mystery trick. Just like that. Pretty simple. All you have to do is first, you're just going to... just going to set up a couple dominoes like that, and then you're going to put one sideways. And you're going to put about five is about good, and push it all up closer to the other dominoes. And make sure that there's all of them are touching, so push it to make sure that they're all together. Just put this one back. Then, what you're going to want to do is you're going to take this one, put one right here, and then take this one, put it at the edge, and bend it onto the other, just like that, to make it where it could fall. Okay, see that? Now you're gonna just stop shaking it. Now you're gonna just keep putting it a couple straight, and then you're gonna curve it, and then go down. Give them a top view of that. Give them top view. And you're just gonna set one like this. See that? Now, to make this work, all I have to do is knock the first one down. And it all should work. If it doesn't, that means you didn't do it right. This trick has never failed on me. See it go. See? That simple. And I'm gonna do